In the latest episode of Diya Aur Baati Hum, we saw Maya giving a phone call to Zakir to use him for her secret motive of hijacking the Dubai-bound aircraft. She feeds him with all the wrong information. Zakir doubts Maya, so he asks her if she had a hidden motive behind helping him. Maya tells him to wait till he is told about the purpose of the help he is getting. He passes on the information to SP and Sandhya checks if the information is correct or not. Maya then tells Prabhu to wait near a factory located on Ajmer Highway and assures him 5 crore for the same. In the upcoming episode, we will see Prema getting a chance to make bombs and arms when no one is around at home except Nina. Will Prema be caught red-handed this time? To know what happens next, subscribe to our channel.